What's up? This is Airwear 24K. Okay, I got a scenario for you guys today. If y'all go inside a haunted mansion with a group of people, and the game is you win $1 million if you survive an hour inside the haunted mansion. Okay, the tables get turned up. Now you find out, you go down here, you don't know the reason why you're going inside this haunted mansion. You just know that you're going to get a prize for $1 million. But these folks didn't tell you that the mansion is very, very haunted and they got ghosts in it. What would you do if your best friend or someone in the group get caught by a ghost? Would you run or would you try to help them? I tell you what I do. I'm going to get what they call the fuck on. I'm going to get in my car, hit the gas, never look back, and I'm be like, I ain't never been there. I be like, fuck that million. I get it some other time. But nah, I'm definitely not finna get no $1 million a day. Cause my ass do not like to run. Cause I'm a fat ass. So I don't like to run. So my thing is, I'ma let the other 9 people have it. So on my way out, I look back, look at the other 9 people. So I was like, what about Jimmy? Jimmy? Jimmy's a goner. Well, we're not gonna help Jimmy, cause Jimmy is stuck and he's in a rut with the ghost. So we're not gonna go get Jimmy, so we're just gonna haul ass. Okay, well, what about the $1 million? Everybody was like, fuck that million, we're not gonna get it. Well, that being said, what would you do if you was in that situation? So my wife came to me today. She said, okay, what if that was me? I said, I don't know. Maybe I just crack open the bottle, baby oil, and pour it on your head and ask you to pull back. Because the way your head shape is perfectly round, it'll slide on out and it'll make a noise like this. I'll let you.